Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to update ChromeOS on your Chromebook. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To update ChromeOS on your device, head to the settings first. You can get here by either searching for settings in the app launcher in the bottom left, or by clicking on the time in the bottom right, and then by selecting the cog icon. Within the settings, click on where it says About ChromeOS from the menu on the left. It should be at the bottom of the list. On this page, near the top, next to your current ChromeOS version, there should be a Check for Updates option. Click on this if you see it. If there's an update available, this button might say Restart instead. Click on this once you've saved and closed any open work and allow the update to install. That's how to update ChromeOS on your Chromebook. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.